week. So today is return of Maithili language. I shall speak in English and my friend Tanishka will speak in Maithili. So I request all of you to repeat sentences only in Maithili language after Tanishka. In English, we say hello. In Hindi, we say namaskar. And in Maithili, we say namaskar. In English, we say what is your name? In Hindi, we say aapka naam kya hai? In Maithili, we say aapke naam ki achhi. In English, we say my name is Lakshmi. In Hindi, we say mera naam Lakshmi hai. In Maithili, we say hamar naam Lakshmi achhi. In English, we say how are you? In Hindi, we say aap kaise hai? In Maithili, we say aapke haal ki achhi. In English, we say I am fine. In Hindi, we say main theek hu. In Maithili, we say hum neek chhi. Now, I shall speak all the sentences alone. So, listen it carefully. Namaskar. Aapke naam ki achhi? Hamar naam Lakshmi achhi. Aapke ki haal achhi? Hum neek chhi. Maithili is an Indo-Aryan language native to the Indian subcontinent. Mainly spoken in India and Nepal. In India, it is spoken in the states of Bihar and Jharkhand and is one of the 22 recognized Indian languages. Tirupta was formerly the primary script for written Maithili. Less commonly, it was also written in the local variant of Kaithi. Today, it is written in the Devanagari script. In India, Maithili is spoken mainly in Bihar and Jharkhand. The name Maithili is derived from the word Mithila, an ancient kingdom of which King Janaka was the ruler. Maithili is also one of the names of Sita, the wife of King Rama and the daughter of King Janaka. Scholars in Mithila use Sanskrit for their literary work and Mithila was the language of the common folk. Thank you and have a wonderful day ahead.